contact a usher in your section. Or come and guess the license booth located behind section 104. As a reminder to all fans, Germain Arena is a smoke-free facility. Designated smoking areas are available outside of the building. In the interest of fan and player safety, there is to be no throwing of objects onto the court or at players, officials, or other fans. The use of air horns, laser pointers, abusive or foul language, and coming in contact with the court are all strictly prohibited. Any violation will result in immediate attention and a remedy, fine, or arrest that may be provided by law. Please do not impede the vision and enjoyment of fellow spectators by standing or walking up and down the aisles during play. Please wait for a whistle to signify a stoppage is led. There are exits located at each entrance of the building. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with the exit closest to your section. If you need any assistance, please notify the usher in your section. In the event of an injury or emergency, medical staff is available by section 103. Once again, medical staff is available. Section 103. Please look for the closest usher to assist you. Germain Arena, thank you for your cooperation. Children's Hospital. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask you please stand and remove your hats for the Star Spangled Banner.
Oh, say can Thank you.
shot, number 42, Jackie Milne, Adderley, Kingsburg. Thank you. on and out. Today's tournament sponsors the Gulf Coast Showcase would not be possible without the support of our tournament partners, Colasano Children's Hospital, Tremaine Arena, Miramar Outlets, Nike, Hyatt Regency Coconut Oil, Gatorade, Chick-fil-A. We'd like to thank you for your generous support of the 2016 Gulf Coast Showcase. Hey fans, be sure to pick up your copy of the Gulf Coast Showcase program for all the latest information on your favorite basketball players, including game day back sheets, along with a commemorative T-shirt. by number 22, Diamond Dada. It's her first teaser. Second personal foul on 11 Erica Nelson, the Eagles. Team first. Traveling violation, Kent State basketball. First personal foul against FGCU's 32 Rose Marine Julian. Team 7. Thank you. second personal foul, 32, Brooke Marie Cooley. Team third. substitutes for the Eagles 42, Tidiona Adderley, and 11, Erica Nelson, and for Kent State 42, Chelsea Watson, and 30. first personal foul against 31 for the Eagles has been given. It will send Chelsea Washington on 2-2. Substitution Golden Flashes. Paige Salisbury in for number 3, Golden Salisbury. Thank you. First personal foul on McKenna's Stevens is a team second. And will send Tatiana Adderley to the line, shooting two shots. Third personal foul against 24, Taylor Gratigan. Team second will send Lurgan to the line, shooting two. Substitution FGCU, China Dow, for Rosemary Jewel. Golden. Shine Adell picks up her second, team third for the Eagles substitution, Jack Skate. 22, Melissa Barber Smith for Chelsea Watson. Second personal foul against 31, Asmund Yuel. Team fourth. Timeout on the floor. It is a media timeout.
Take it nowhere. Got what you want here? We're about to see if you can break the world record. Most free throws made in a minute. Fight to get it. We have to alternate shots, so if he makes it, then I can shoot. Here we go.
Thank you. Team 4 will send your letter to the lines. Substitution Eagles, Jessica Katani, in for China Bell.
Channel.
Never miss a moment of the tournament with our new live streams. That's BD Global Channel on YouTube. Have dinner during the game in Breakaway Sports Pub tonight. Reserve the table by calling 239-948-7825, extension 1202. Breakaway Sports Pub located on the second floor through the recreational side lobby. It will be open for the second session of games for the Golf Pro Showcase. Reserve the table, 239-948-7825, extension 1202.
Go basketball!
Third personal foul on China Dow. That is the team third. And we'll send Corina to the line.
Located in Kent, Ohio, established in 1910, under
graduate enrollment, 22,684. Colors are blue and gold. The mascot is Flash, the Golden Eagle. It is 1,202 miles away from Germain Arena. You could fly there in 2 hours and 18 minutes. You could drive in 17 hours and 20 minutes. You could walk in 16 days and 9 hours. And you could jog there, but I won't. And that's knowing your school today, Kent State. Lucas Sorokin makes that move further in the small foul. Team first. Basket is good. Second foul on 42. Chelsea Watson, key second. Wilson down the line, shooting one. Third personal foul against Nasrin Ulel. That is the Eagles team forward. Yeah. for personal foul against 31 Nazar Hilo. Team Fed will send Lurkin to the line shooting two. fifth personal battle with China Dad. In the name of the Eagles, substitute for Kingston, coming for all of that, so hold. Second verse of the battle against 25, Sydney McCaskill. They'll send Nadia Cross to the line, shooting two.